Cosmetics. What is cosmetics? Cosmetics is one in which more number of zeros rather than non-zeros. Such matrix is called as a sparse matrix. Example. The matrix in which we find more number of zeros rather than non-zeros, such matrix is called a sparse matrix. What are the operations we can do on the sparse matrix? That is ADD, abstract data type. Objects. From the objects, a set of tuples, row, column, value, where row and value, column are the integers and the form a unique combination, and the value comes from the item set. Functions. For A comma B belongs to sparse matrix. X belongs to item. IJ max column. Max row. Sparse matrix. The first operation on this sparse matrix is to create a sparse matrix. For creation, we need to have the maximum row, maximum column. This creates the matrix, sparse matrix, and it does sparse matrix depth and core. Up to sum of items equal to book. This transpose the given matrix, that is rows to column and column to rows. This return matrix produced by interchanging. The row and the column. Value of every triple. The third operations we perform on the sparse matrix is sparse matrix prediction. Now we can add two sparse matrix if the dimension of A and B are the same. We can add the two sparse matrix if they satisfy the conditions in the dimensions of A and B are same. We will replace the result of the addition of two matrix A and B. If we not satisfy the conditions, then we get the error message. The next operation, sparse matrix multiply. It multiplies two sparse matrix A and B. Condition is that if the number of columns in A equals number of rows in B, then it multiplies A and B. That is the product of A and B. Sparse matrix representation. How to represent a sparse matrix? We need to represent the sparse matrix for the operations like transfers of matrix and all using an array. We need a structure define number of plus, that is maximum number of plus aspect of presentation in that structure format. Then everything from array represent the sparse matrix. I take an example. How to represent this matrix? Contains 5 rows and 4 columns. Now we have to represent this array. The first subscript of the array A0 holds the size of the matrix as well as the number of non-zero elements. This is row. Column, this is value. This gives size of the sparse matrix, and this represents number of non-zero elements. Five and four represent the size of the sparse matrix, and eight represents the number of non-zero elements present in the sparse matrix. The first element is an array of A1 at 10. It is present at 0, 0, row 0, column 0, the element is 10. The next element is 40. It is at A2. It is row 0, column 3. The element is 40. Similarly, 11 and A3. It is row 1, column 0, 11. Then A4, it is 22. Row 1, column 2, 22. A5, that is row 3, column 0, 20. A6, 50, that is row 3, column 3, element is 50. A7, that is row 4, column 1, element 50. And A8, row 4, column 3, element is 25. In this way, the sparse matrix are represented with the array. This forms row 0, row 1, row 3, 9, row 4. This is row 0, row 1, row 2, and row 3. So we have row 4, because there is row 1, 0, 1, who is not there? 3 is there, 4. Now these elements are represented in the array, which contains a triplet. A triplet is a given row, column, as well as the value. We take the row of the row and size column of the matrix, sparse matrix, and this value represents the number of non-zero elements. Suppose you want to know the size of the matrix. Size of the matrix A 0 dot row and A 0 dot column. This gives me the size of the matrix, number of non-zero elements, no number of non-zero elements are in, therefore it is A0 for value. Find row index, a non-zero element is AJ, AJ, dot row, and column index, a non-zero element is AJ, dot column. I index for the non-zero elements. That's the row, that is row index for non-zero element AJ dot row. The X is the a non-zero element column, therefore it was AJ dot column, and that's the non-zero element AJ dot value. Sparse matrix transpose. Transpose sparse matrix. That is row to column and column to row. Use sparse matrix. This is a given matrix, we need to be transposed. Now transpose again contains the triplet row, column, value. Now the row become column, and the column become row, and the number of non-zero elements remains same. Now first 0, 0, 10. Now, call it B0. So, that is B. B0 contains a triple, that is row, column, and value 4, 5, and 8. And B1, 0, 0 remains same. Next, this is 1 0 1 7, and you will know first column 11 at B2, then 0 3 20, 0, 3, 20, 1, 2, 3, at degree. Now, row number 1, this is 1 here, that is 1, 4, is 15, and B4, next one is this, 2, 1, 2, 1, 23, next, 3, 0, 3, 3, and 3, 4, 3, 0, 3, 0 is 14, we have the value 15, B7, and 3, 4, we have the value 25, that is, this is about the class matrix transpose, this will be shifted up here, and next one is, we are taking the column in a row, the 0, 3, the 0, 3, then 1, 1, 4, 1, 4, then comes 2, 1, then 3, 0, then 3, 3, 9, 3, 4. This is the transpose of the given matrix. How to obtain this using a programming? Initially, the size of the matrix must be reversed and interchanging rows and columns. We have to interchange rows and columns. That is, D0 dot row equal to A0 dot column. Then, D0 dot column equal to A0 dot row. And D0 dot value is A0 dot value. By this, we can interchange rows to columns and columns to rows. Now we need to find the transpose of the matrix. By accessing column index of each non-zero element in array A I store in array B. We are accessing the index of the non-zero element of the array A and then we store the array B. For that, the column of the row can be the A index value and the B index row. search for the ith order. We search for the ith column. For that, for equal to 1 for y 0 and then we are 0 dot color. This is for 1 equal to 0 dot value. Transpose of the sparse matrix.